here's some confidence gaining. You can see as round two goes on.
Jimmy, a couple of big knees slipped in there by Lena.
And look at the strength of Ovchynnikova to power her way out.
That's a good follow-up by Lena. Lena with another
nice
shot
knee
to the body.
She cannot show with her face to tell. Those body shots are taking a lot out of her. Her body is not reacting like it did in round one.
Lena Hunter Ovchynnikova.
Those little sharp pocket combinations. And Middleton wants none of that. There's the judo throw, head and arm.
Denise Kielholtz told us she has spent the last 3 months working on her ground.
No, she got it! Over!